of Uncharted Drake's deception. No, it's Drake's fortune. Right now, we're trying to... the last... it's a door. Oh, alarm stopped. What the hell? No, no, no. Nazis. I'm gonna prescribe them with Nutella. Have some Nutella with these bullets. No. What? No. I'm prescribing you with Nutella. Nope. Nutella. You must take the Nutella. It helps. See? Look. It makes you sleepy. Yeah, Nutella. Yup. I'm prescribing you with... Just take the damn Nutella. Nutella, I want to. Nutella, take all the damn Nutella. You will eat these Nutellas. Oh damn, I'm going the wrong way. Am I? Eat the Nutella. I'm prescribing you with your medication, Nutella. It will save your life. Why don't they just leave me alone? I'm giving them medicine. Have some Nutella. Take the Nutella. Eat it. Okay. Nutella time. There's your Nutella.
Oh god! Get off me.
Nutella. Take some.
Ah!
I'm running. Nope. That's too much of them. That's too much of them. Yep. Okay.
Sure, I forgive you.
Just let me prescribe these fools with Nutella. They're having... I am...
Oh, man. Those things must have got to them.
Oh, damn. Well, damn. Well...
How am I gonna get out of here?
I don't know. You prescribed them with Nutella, so obviously they're gonna be pissed. Nope. Nope. I already sensed it. Nope. Nope. Because I'm prescribing them with Nutella. That's their medication. Dude, put that gun away, because that gun's out of ammo. They're making Nazi zombies. That's what they're doing. Super serum. Oh, that's what I'm looking for. Whoa. Zombies. Nazi zombies. Nazi zombies. I knew it. They need the Nutella. Oh. Guess whoever touches it turns into a zombie.
The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse.
I can play Uncharted. It's not supposed to be a scary game. It's supposed to be a parkour game, but yeah.
My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone.
Damn, they all been murdered? Holy crap, then I gotta kill all his men?
I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place.
Damn.
Francis Drake.
They need the Nutella. Oh! We got to him. Oh, shit. Yep, we're prescribing with Nutella. They need it.
No, not again.
Take your meds! Take your meds! Oh, I can't hit him! Take your meds, look at people! Nutella, boy. Take it. Like a champ! Intella, boy. Intella. Eat it. I'm prescribing you with it. Okay, I just got in here, so where do I gotta go now? Oh. Oh, good, they're all sleeping. Now, where to? Come on, you can go Super Saiyan. There we go. There we go. There we go. Huh. Just to make sure, get my Nutella gun out. So I don't have to prescribe him with this Nutella. No. Okay. Oh great, I can hear him. Oh. What, wasn't I just here? Is that a pistol? Yeah, no, I don't need that.
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before I...
Elena!
Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl,
it won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer. Just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
I've been calling this dude Drake,
yeah.
But his real name is Nate.
Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
This does mean... Nope. Yeah, nope. What did I say? I said I was going to prescribe you with this medication called Nutella. I told you. Wait, is that... Hey! Oh, come on. Trying to prescribe them with Nutella, but these things keep coming out everywhere. Oh god! Woo! How can I prescribe them with Nutella if this dude keeps... There we go. No! Let's not go into the water.
He's over there.
Have fun. Cause something's coming through that hole. And it's gonna eat you. And not me. Nope, you ain't eating me. Hell no. Ew, get off of me. These guys are really annoying. Oh, Nazis. I think. Oh god, let them have their fun.
There we go.
Of course, I have to prescribe them with the Nutella. Are you joking? I really don't like these things. I don't know who's more annoying, these things? I can't do this, because they keep... Dude, how did you not die? I have no idea. Oh god, that's a lot! Why do they keep doing that? I can't worry about two things at once. That's not how my body runs, people. Oh god, that's a lot. I don't have enough. Okay guys, we have four bullets, so you're all gonna have to share. Yeah, there's no way. Anyone, the sniper's gonna get these bullets. Nope. Sorry buddies, but you can't have me. Nope, you can go deal with them guys. Nope, I'm dipping. Race to rescue. And they can't follow me.
Sully, are you there? Damn it. Sully, come in.
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
I don't got ammo. Piece of shit. Yeah, I know, nice one.
Hey! Damn!
There
we go.
Get the hell on my level, for one. Oh, yeah, you weren't gonna survive that. Yeah, you guys ain't surviving the wrath of me. Oh, no, you're not. Nope. You guys ain't living the tale to tale. Yup. You guys are sacrificing yourselves, or you guys could start a family or something. Like, come on now. But I have to prescribe you with this. These bullets of Nutella. You guys like your chocolate? How do you like it? Creamy? Dark? Please tell me. I'm interested. Because I'm supposed to describe them with this amount of bullets. Ah, the shoddy. Let's get the heavy back. Listen. That's my gun for one. Okay, where's this dude that has a shotgun? Where is he? Should never moved. This mother... Yup, they're gonna die. Sorry, you can have this. You don't want the smoke. You don't want this. Oh, so you're up there, so you ain't getting this. Oh, wait, and you're... Oh, you're all the way up there, so don't even start. Fall.
We gotta stop them, Sully. They don't know what they're dealing with.
What are you...
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the Germans, too.
Whoa, whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've got to get to the church.
None of those dudes are gonna live. Listen, listen. I don't know who's more annoying, these damn snipers. Damn, I don't got it. Kill him just by calling me that right now. Thank you. No pistol ammo. Got a shot.
Come on, Sully. There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
So, are you gonna explain to Sully what the fuck happened? Where'd he go? Wait, there was a hidden passage right there, and you got... You didn't even... Really? So you made me do all that work to go down there? Chapter 21.
Wanna tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
I swear to God, if these things come out again, I swear to God, I'm prescribing them with the damn Nutella. Nutella is going to be key for them, I swear to God. They're not them, but they're hungry, so I'm going to give them a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup instead.
Oh, man.
Whoa. How does Homie not see him?
Should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her.
You motherfucker.
Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment.
So what happens when you turn into one of those things?
It's magnificent. Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
Oh, he's fucking with him. Oh no. What? He knew about it? Yup. I freaking knew it.
Adios, jefe. So little imagination.
Bajen la red! Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing.
Gotta get lost, that one.
At least let him help. Let us help.
Leonardo! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo!
Oh, you're pissing. No.
What the hell is that?
God!
Run! Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left.
The Spanish? They never left? So that was... Spanish never left?
If that thing gets off the island,
you gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
So I have a shotgun now. Oh, rule number one, don't go in the water. So you're gonna make me walk. Nope. Nope. Nutella, I swear to God, is the winner. I don't know what it is. Nutella. Nutella. Can you not shoot me? Yo, summer down. Give me my shotty. Shot the thing and just let it go. Hey. lose the treasure forever. And we're going down. You are not making off this island alive. Showdown. Chapter 22, showdown. Okay, I've been gone for a while. I am sorry. No. Have some new time.
Now what?
That's bullcrap. So every time he laughs, I'm gonna have to move. What? the hell out of here, my boy. Dude, get the shotgun. Take the shotty.
Elena!
Save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
It's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Huh?
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Aww.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guy. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Tick. Boom.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, that's all right. Now the other stories. You still owe me one.
Ooh.
I'm good for it.
And that's the end of the story. Okay. Two chapters. That was amazing. Now on to
okay. Wait. Chapters.
Oh wow, that's a lot of chapters. Showdown. No. Well, I really wish I tried.